We get it. We know how important it is to have multiple revenue streams in order to live a life that you actually want. Now imagine being able to day trade in a simple and effective process so you can enjoy your freedom. But if you've never traded before, where do you even start? Well, you have found a solution. FNL helps give you the resources and support that you need to become a more consistent and profitable trader, whether it's in the futures market or crypto. This way, you're in control of how much you earn. You don't have to be held back by a 9-to-5 job or limited by a trading group that costs an arm and a leg and they don't even care about you. The markets can be extremely hard to navigate and it can get very personal, very fast, and you can lose a lot of money and you can also lose your mind. Trading, it can be simple and will help you reduce the complexities of the market into a few very basic steps. In fact, we have a proprietary indicator, we call it the FNL Diamond, that helps identify opportunities to get you in a trade. And it also helps keep decision-making simple, and it also gives you an edge. So let's take a quick look at a chart, and I'm gonna pass it off to Dean, and he'll show you how simple it can be.
So what does it look like when we're using the FNL Diamond? Let's take a look at some price action. This happens to be an uptrend. We have that green EMA. We also have the price action that we look for to confirm it. We have a higher high, a higher low. We have a pullback. It's a great pullback. This would be our entry point. Now, this is the diamond, right? I'll circle the diamonds just so we are all looking at the same thing. We're going to be using a 4-3 risk management. So that means we'll count down three, one, two, three. That gives us a clear stop. One, two, three, four. The price has to come back to this point in order for it to fill. So let's advance this. Candlestick by candlestick to see. Okay, it only took three candlesticks. It's 15 minutes for it to hit that point and that filled. Now, just in the interest of time, because we don't want to go through this one candlestick at a time, let me advance this a few more hours, and we'll take a look at a couple more. So I'll go ahead and circle the green diamonds. We just did this one. Sorry, yeah, we just did this one. And again, I'll just quickly, you'll see this a lot. In fact, you'll do this on your own charts because it will help you recognize what the trend is, what the price action is doing, what your retracements are. So we had another great pullback. This would be our entry point right there. One, two, three, that gives us a good clean stop. One, two, three, four, it would fill right there. Move up, pull back. This would be our entry right there. One, two, three, gives us a clean stop. One, two, three, four, it hits right there. So we had another fill. Now let's say that you're not limiting yourself to trading during US hours. 9:30 is when the US stock market opens, but we aren't limited to US hours. We trade 23 hours a day. So let's say that you're on the East Coast and you get up early, or maybe you're just an early bird on the West Coast and you get up early and you want to look at price action prior to this point. Let's see what happens when we circle these green diamonds. Same process. It is a simple process of evaluation. Price actions come back. Here's our entry. One, two, three. I'll just tell you right now, all of these stops are clear at 3 points. One, two, three, four, that fills. Same price action up. Price action back. Now our entry would be right here. One, two, three, four. Depending on when you actually get into this, it may have filled, but it's really close. So let's pretend that it didn't. Let's pretend that it took until this point to fill. We only get in one trade at a time. So when you're a brand new trader, you're not limited to that ultimately, but let's just say we don't count this one, even though it would have filled, and let's keep going. So looking for that same price action, higher highs, higher lows. Here's another green diamond. This is a longer candlestick, all right? This would be our entry, and we would have a muddy stop here. But if we got in that trade anyway, look what happens. One, two, three, four, it fills right there. So let's do a quick review. We've got one, two, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have 7 diamonds. And if we start doing the math on this, what we're seeing is that we have 7 diamonds. We only took 6 of them. So let's say we took 6 trades. We're using the 4-3 management. Let's do the math. 6 trades times 4 points. That's 24 points. At $50 a point, this would be on the ES. That's 24 times 50. That's $1,200. You just had a $1,200 day. Now, is this typical? Do we do this every day? Is this normal? No. No, it's not normal. We cherry picked today because it does illustrate the way the diamonds work. But it also illustrates that when you're patient and you wait for the price action to come to you, you follow the rules, you just had a $1,200 day. Now, what a lot of people don't realize is that you can also make money when the market's going down, short, south, bearish, whatever you want to call it. We have this nice blue trend line. Now, this is only a couple of days prior to the day that we just looked at. We've had an EMA crossover. It's gone from green to blue right there. And I want to draw your attention to one other thing before we really kind of get into this. Down here in the lower right-hand corner, we have what's called an ATR, average true range. What that means is each of the candlesticks is about 5 points. That's an average of the last 2 candlesticks. A 3-point stop isn't going to work very well if your candlesticks are all 5 points and it's sometimes greater. So we're going to shift our risk management from 4-3 to a 7-5. So once again, let's just circle. Again, I'm showing you the whole day just because it's a little easier and you get it. Let's go ahead and circle 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of the diamonds. They're blue. You'll notice the others are green. These are blue. It just helps to know that you're looking for downward movement. And we're looking for the same things. All right. We're looking for, in this case, lower lows and lower highs. So we have that nice pullback, everything just upside down. This would be our entry. If we count up 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that gives us a great stop, clear stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, we would fill right at that point. Now, again, to save a little bit of time, I'm not gonna count all the fills. You can always check my math and tell me if I'm doing it right or not. But same pattern, we've got this great pullback. Now, this is a longer candlestick right here. So we would use what's called the limit order, cut that in about half, get in right there. That would give us 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, a clear stop. And we have plenty of room to fill our 7. Another good pullback. That's a deep pullback, but it's a good one. Another longer candlestick. So once again, we'd get in right about at the halfway point of that candlestick with a limit order. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Still gives us a clear stop. And we have plenty of room right there to fill that 7 points. Again, pullback. You'll get really used to this. Great retracement. Now, this one doesn't need a limit order because our entry, which again is right here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, gives us a great stop, very clear stop. And again, plenty of room to fill. Pullback. Now, this doesn't look like it's a long candlestick, but it is because of that wick right there. So once again, we would cut it in about half, count up 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, gives us a clear stop and plenty of room to fill. So once again, let's do the math on this. Now, remember, we're using a 7-5 risk management. This larger average size candlestick is what supports us or drives us to shift our risk management. So we're looking at 5 trades, 5 diamonds, 5 trades, 7-5 risk management. So here's the math, 5 times 7, 35. We're still at $50 a point on the ES. So 35 times 50, that's $1,750. Now, once again, do we do this every day? Is that what we're saying? No, that is not what we're saying. We cherry pick today. Why? Because it illustrates, once again, how this works. But it also illustrates if you're patient, if you wait for the price action to come to you, if you follow the rules that you'll establish for yourself, you just had a $1,750 day. It's a good day.
Not only do you get access to the FNL Diamond, but we are also one of NinjaTrader's certified partners, which allows us to offer you the platform support and special discounts. With 75 hours of live trading sessions per week and also 15 different moderators, each with their own personalities, you'll most likely find one that you relate to and that you like to listen to. Also, you can talk with a trading consultant to see if you are eligible to receive a membership discount or fund a trading account. Now, if you know nothing about trading, the Trader Creator Knowledge System is perfect for you, and it also provides a great back to basics review for most experienced traders. And as we mentioned before, you know, whether you're interested in futures or crypto, we're also adding content all the time. So what do you do next? You are going to be sent the Zoom link to the FNL trading room. It'll be sent to the email that you had provided for us. And be sure to download and authenticate your Zoom login. Otherwise, you're not going to be able to get into the session. And again, save this link because this is going to be your access link for the entire week. Like I mentioned earlier, you're going to want to talk with a trading consultant just so we can assure that you are on the right track. If you gave us a phone number, someone will reach out to you. But if not, you can call us at your convenience. And in only 1 week, you're truly going to be able to see how attainable your freedom can be. And after joining FNL, you'll be proud to know that you're in control of making your wealth grow. We'll see you in the FNL trading room.